And welcome back, everyone. It's me, Piggy Gamer here. Welcome back to more Mutants Genetic Gladiators. Okay, so we've all seen the Daily Post hasn't changed. Grumpy Claws, limited offer and upgrade only for gold. Lame. The exceptional Xmas chests. So zoom out. First things first. Let's go over here. Let's click on our Chanticleer and rename him. Ugh, any money, that's him. I'm talking to the winner of the competition, and we are calling him Rooster. What is it? Rooster Minator. Platinum Rooster Minator. Now, that is so much more better than just. Chanticleer, Platinum Chanticleer, Roosterminator, that, you know, that, how good is that? As I said in the winner video, how long ago? Less than 24 hours ago. There were two or three others that we were going to go for, me and the wife, but one of them actually had their comment deleted, because they wanted to give other people a chance to own Big Boss because they already owned it. Nicety out of that, and another person wasn't even a Facebook and or subscriber, so you know, just little technical things like that. Good, we got a bronze Sir Pugginton. Let's turn off the music now because that's loud for me. And we're going to freeze you. This is what I always do. You're useless to me. I've got a bronze one cooking up now, so be it. So let's go to the shop. And let's open Xmas box offer 8. Hopefully it's better than the last one. Nah, 10 jackpot tokens. Not much to woohoo about. So yeah, I'm talking to Dusan, the winner right now. They came up with the name Roosterminator. I'm giving him the option of Grumpy Claws Pack, which is Grumpy Claws and the free gold forge or furnace, and forget which one it is, or the Big Boss. So it's up to him. He doesn't have either, I'm pretty sure. What level is Dusan? I'm pretty sure he's in the hundreds. We might do a quick... Oh, geez, why am I so low on this list? Oh, that's right, I was looking up people. We'll have a quick look just to show you guys that he doesn't have either of those, and then the next video I'm sure he's going to have it, because hopefully we can make the transaction happen straight after this video, because he had commented and then I waited a few minutes, he didn't get back to me, and I'm like, look, I'm just recording an episode quickly here, so I'll be half an hour to 40 minutes. Oh, God. Okay, here we go. So now we've got to keep an eye out. I know he's like one of these weird face mask pictures. I'm pretty sure he's over the level 100, but I just want to be sure that I get him. Where is he? Looking for a D. Oh, he was somewhere. There he is, Dusan. Let's do a quick visit. It's not a sub-visit episode, it's a fighting one. Oh, you loading? Oh, there we go. Okay, so it's got a lot of good mutants, but I'm not seeing Big Boss or Grumpy Claws. Just to make sure. Like, if he does, it's no biggie, but, because, you know, the winner isn't someone that doesn't have the mutants, even someone that, anyone that had the mutants can win them. Yeah, so I don't see Grumpy Claws or Big Boss, so he's really going to benefit from that. Okay, so this episode, guys, let's do a little quick update. I've completed Jungle Bells 2. I've got this mutant, so nothing too important. Oh, and when I was trying to crossbreed a bronze version of this guy, I get so many of these goo things now with all the friends. I was trying to crossbreed this guy into into a bronze version of him. Boom. Gonna try again. Crossbreed. And I end up getting... Oh, it's not ready to come out yet. It's probably this one. Not the bone. No, it's this one that's further down. Scarebear, I'm pretty sure it was. And with that, I've now completed a bingo slot somewhere. Where is it? There it is. Legendaries. So I've done this row here with the Scarebear, and I've also done this row here with the Scarebear. Right here we get Sun Duke Mutant. I'm pretty sure he's a reactor mutant. And let's get the 1,500 gold. So we're back up over 11,000. That is sweet. Okay, so close it there. Okay, let's get you out of there. Let's place you over here. You're gonna ask for a name. Go down as gold. So now I've got two golds. I can make them, make one into platinum and get rid of the silver. And we're going to go into Nya, and we're going to place you in there. How long are you going to take? Longer than I would like to spend gold on. But I'm pretty sure Sunduke. Can I see you from here? Is this Sunduke? He's the one that I'm thinking. Doesn't actually say, but I think it's him. If I'm wrong, I'm sure I'll be corrected in the comments below. How long we've been going for? As usual, I'm just chatty for 8 minutes. The PvP league. What's this? 5 days to go, I think it said. Yeah, 5 days. Still top 2%. Almost done up to 100 attacks. I'm hoping to get the 2 platinum stars. I need to start getting a lot more platinum stars to really help, you know, deck all these guys out. You know, I feel like I'm getting to that stage where you can look at my base and see, well, there's so many platinums now, sort of thing. But yeah, I don't think I'm quite there yet. Okay, fighting. Let's go into the mega division. Oh yes, let's get another 1,500 gold, shall we? Okay, so we're going to be continuing on using my list. Let's not organize by speed. Let's do health. And we've got Big Boss. Let's use Grumpy Claws. You guys haven't seen him in action yet. And what's the fastest? So Grumpy Claws is the fastest out of these. That is sweet. Friggin' sweet. And we're going to use Killer, Sound Killer. And we're going to be using 131... I don't know what I'm going to do when I have, you know, over 1,000 people to scroll through. It's going to be just insane. 131 plus. Marahesh. M-A-H-E-S-H. We're going to be using you. Mark you off the list. So you, I wrote you down on the list when you were level 131 and you're now 134. So I'm way behind in the list. Okay, Grumpy Claws can take out, with the tag, the gorilla dude. So, you know, he does 9,028 damage standard. So let's... So it does 13. Wow, and this guy's just going to finish him off. Yeah, that works out just like 1,000 or two clear, I think, just. Okay. Ooh, dang, does a lot of damage. Oh, you're gonna kill him, aren't you? I hate you. Oh, well. We got this easily, though. Big Boss, you can start kicking butt right there. Boom, boom, boom. And Grumpy Claws. So this is the advantage. He's got almost similar health to the Big Boss, but his damage is clearly lower. But he does get a shield, which is good. So he can survive a fair, a nice two attacks, maybe. And you can finish him off. So easy peasy lemon squeezy. So yeah, I've given Dusan the option of those two mutants there, the Grumpy Claws and the Big Boss. I'm assuming he's going to choose Big Boss because he hasn't got either, and I would choose Big Boss over Grumpy Claws any day of the week because you get the extra money credits with him. Although you do get the gold furnace or forge with him, you have to go with Big Boss though, regardless. Okay, we're going to move on. 82, jeez, did that drop? Weren't I fighting level 90s? Oh well. Big Boss and... what are they? Fast, so let's go for over the 6, shall we? He gets to attack before, so I can't choose that. Grumpy Claw. Oh, we're going to go Grumpy Claws again just because he's just faster than... oh, no, he's just faster, but he won't be able to do that. Well, okay, we're going to choose him again. But we also need another one that's faster than this dude. You, but you can't... you're not good enough. Cosmo Panda, he gets to attack twice. Could he be the solution? We're going to use a tag too, so maybe I don't have to be too picky. I'm always picky. Let's use the Nutcracker. Okay, and we're going to be using... oh, okay, we're using a low tag here. 69... clickety 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 click. I should call one episode the clickazode, you know, episode bit clicking, because that's all I seem to be doing. I gotta find out what the average how many tags I go through an episode, find out the average, because, you know, I'd like to organize them from lowest to highest sort of thing, how I use them. We're looking for a Dave. 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 Oh, it's not a Dave. I think it's David we're looking for. David. Okay, it's not a Dave. It's David. I'm assuming he's gone up a few levels. Hopefully that's the right one. I'm sure it is, because I normally do write these down as best I can. So it goes straight for the Nutcracker. Okay, we gotta see if the tag's good enough to take out this guy. I'm assuming not. Oh, but that's Platinum if I'm not mistaken. Oh, but yeah, doesn't do enough damage. Don't worry though, Grumpy Claws can finish him off. Just the laser sound. And Big Boss should be able to. Boom, boom, boom. Easy peasy. Now, I don't know the speed of the next wave. Is it fast? Oh, no, I get to attack first. Suck it. We're going to go for you. Ghoul. I love the mutant symbol. And he doesn't get him, sweet, so that curse did its job, and now obviously Captain Peace is going to finish him off. Unless I choose to fight him. Okay, let's go with this attack on. Let's attack him. Because Big Boss should be able to take him out, hopefully, if unless I've miscalculated. Yeah, I knew that was always going to happen. Yeah, Big Boss can easily take him out. I was hoping Grumpy Claws can hurt him again. Yes, he's just going to be able to do it. I don't know, maybe it might be worthwhile investing. Instead of giving him a speed orb, give him a boost orb. But then I have to go see what his original speed was. Oh, we're up to the boss now. Sweet. Is it just the one? Oh, it's no waves. It's just the one. Sweet. Where's... There you are. Sea level 1. Yeah, so, and this was another thing in the comments. These don't take effect if you click the sea level 1. So he's 4.35, which means he's still faster than my big boss. So, maybe worthwhile just chucking a boost orb on him just so he can increase his damage the next go. Do I have a boost orb? No, not boost 3. Boost 3 would be the only one I'm interested in, because it's 20% more damage, which is, let's try and do this at the top of my head. It's not quite 2,000 damage. It's not quite 2,000 extra. If it was at 10,000 damage and it's 20%, that means it's 2,000. So he would be about 1,080 damage. 1,000. So, I'm an idiot. I say things wrong all the times. 10,000. Almost 11,000. So 10,800 or something like that. Something like that. That's just roughly off the top of my head, but. But then that's only after one hit if he gets hit again. Maybe worthwhile? I don't know. Okay, anyway, let's earn more gold. Holy moly, we're going to earn 3,000 gold in one episode, guys. So I can put in both big bosses. I'm not going to. He's going to be affected by that. We're going to do it anyway. The big boss is awesome. He can deal with anything. Diablo, would you stand a chance? So you're going to have a curse effect, but you've got boost, so let's do that. And another saber, a little bit of a saber Geno would do some good, but I'm not seeing anyone that I like. So you give curse. Should I put in my own Brunker? Probably not. What about... No, Space Princess wouldn't do the best as well, would she? But she'd get a boost. I wonder what her straightaway damage would be. Let's do it. Let's put in Space Princess. Because these two are going to boost... His shield can hopefully help him. And we're going to be using... We've got an anonymous here to use. And we've got to go all the way down into the 73s. Yeah, so I'm thinking, though, you know, when I get more and more popular, because I'm just constantly accepting friend requests on the Facebook, it's... As much as I still do want to go through and use... particular people, it's going to take ages, and I really don't like to do a lot of edit cuts and things like that. So we're looking for level 73. You're going to be in it. We're looking for an anonymous, and I've got a note saying that there's no picture, so this is you, 74. Arianti, Arinati, Arinitii. We're using you. Okay, so we're going to be using Space Princess. We're going to be doing that attack tag on him. Obviously, there's only one target I can attack. Piggy, shut up. How's this for damage? Going to be okay, 25%. Yeah, I was right, because he's got a beast geno. Okay, so this is going to give him a curse. Holy crap. Holy crap. Okay, get a shield up, big boss, for the love of... Okay, so now he's not gonna... Holy crap, I don't think I can do this. Oh crap, both these are weak against him. I think that's less weak. So, okay, straight away... He's a very bad matchup. I didn't think of him. Holy crap. This is insane. I'm gonna have to get someone with a really good tag. Oh, critical that. Well, that didn't help in the it doesn't help in the end because I'm dead now. Oh, holy crap. I think I'm gonna have to, like, someone's gonna have to jump ahead of the queue because I'm gonna need a good tag to do this one. Do I use people that are really good at not people, let's sort by abilities. We need the curse ability. Okay, so there's curses from here onwards. They obviously have to be decked out. Let's try you. We could try Gandalf, but I just don't think he's going to do enough curse. You can do some curse, but you're slow. Nutcracker can do some curse, but he's not... You know, I need people that attack first. Bones and Roses, I don't think he's going to get to attack first at the 5 speed. And then I think they're moving on to the boost ability. Why is that not good? Oh, because they're low level. So that's why I'm thinking, oh. Okay, so we'll do Space Princess again. But she died in one go, but hopefully with enough curses. So my Bronca's faster. You would be good. Can you survive an attack? I suppose you could. Nutcracker can go again, but he's not. Okay, let's go with you. Okay, and we're going to be... I'm going to skip ahead and you skip over a lot of... people and go straight to a high one on the list. This isn't going to happen often. 338 now you are. Kylie. C-A-I-L-L-E. We're using you. I should do a channel intro. Come to Picky Gamer's channel where I butcher your name on a daily basis. Okay, have a good tag for the love of Zeus. Brittany, good. Doesn't have an advantage over him, but, okay. Hopefully. Let's do another curse. I need someone with a big boss tag that's extremely high level. And do this again, so hopefully I've cursed him enough now to not kill someone straight up. Please? Be nice. Oh, no. No. He got a... Holy moly. I'm at a loss of how to do this one. You obviously need someone with an awesome tag. Bugger. Bugger, bugger, bugger. So even my two big bosses, I don't think they're gonna do enough. Oh, I'm looking at my list and I don't know how many people can help me out here. So obviously the curse effect path didn't work. I'm spewing. Holy crap, I'm really at a loss of what to do and how to keep on fighting like this. Because, yeah, he killed... Let's go with a slightly different approach. He only killed Space Princess because he got the, he's going to use Beast and kill them all in one, isn't he? Let's just try this. Like, he killed Space Princess only because he got the critical hit. Okay, well, we're going to use who we're meant to use. 103. Again, probably higher from that than when I last used you. 103. Not last used you, when the comment was made. Starts with a V. Yeah, you're there. Sting, I've used you before, I'm pretty sure. Pretty recently, I'm almost certain, but oh well. I'm here now. V-I-S-H-N-U. We're using you. Yeah. Cross you off the list. Did I cross the 3? Yes, the 366. Nice. Okay, so all my guys get an attack straight away. She's got... I think he's fast. Oh no! Yeah, he's weak anyway. Didn't match up well, unfortunately. She has, like, extra curse effects on her. So let's use that and get him again. I think he's going to kill people straight up. Let's use my Brunker. Okay, what's he got now? Oh yeah, now I get cursed from him. Oh, yes, critical, sweet. That will work nicely, because she gets another go. The Space Princess has got boost, so a critical would have been really good there. And you probably are affected more than anyone there, because you don't have... Yeah, you're really affected. But you get another go. Let's see how we go with this. I'm hoping to get him down to almost nothing, but I don't think that's a viable... I don't think that's achievable. Okay. So that wasn't as much damage as before. Space Princess gets two shots now, so... Oh, come on, I need criticals. Critical from her would really be handy. At least he's going to do a bit more damage than before. We use a Space Princess. It's not one critical, and all he needs is to get one critical on someone, and I think he's easily killed him. Okay. Oh, we can survive one more attack. I just don't think we're doing enough damage to him to take him out right now. I think this is the way to go, but I need an awesome tag to use a few times. I need someone with a big boss. And I know there'll be people commenting saying, big boss is my bad tag, big boss is my tag. But everyone's tag changes so quickly. And holy crap, I can't believe how far into the episode we've gone. We're almost at the 30-minute mark right now. Whoops, I clicked away from the screen. Okay, so we're going to survive this one unless he gets a critical. 900. Oh, it's going lower and lower. So we're cursing him more than what he can curse us. And will someone please give me a goddamn critical? Holy moly. Yes! Oh, praise the Lord! Holy moly, thank you. Okay, so that critical's gonna help us. So, what, about roughly 900 damage he did? Oh, this is gonna be so tight. As soon as he kills one, though, he's pretty much ended us. Zero! Yes! Oh my god, have I done this? Have I done this? Again, I would like a critical, please. I don't know, I've got the thing activated, so please. Space Princess. I'd rather her get a double attack, but look, this is going to be a nice enough damage. 8,000. Can I do this? Oh, please. Here we go. What damage does he do now? 73. Oh. So he'll do more damage, I think, now if I don't get a critical. He'll do a bit more than what he just did then. Because these guys have actually been cursed now. It's the same people doing the same attacks again. Unless I kill him. Am I going to get to kill him? I'm going to get to kill him. Yes! Wow-wee! I did that without a big boss, guys. Holy crap balls. Oh, that was so exciting. Sweet. Yes, one, another 1,500 gold. So how's that? I earned 3,000 gold in just over 30 minutes, guys. 2 platinum stars next. Challenge tokens. 50 jackpot tokens. Wow, cool. And what have we got in store for these? Oh, God. Okay, wow. That was so much fun, that part there. Okay, guys, so, as per usual, thank you so much for watching, guys. If you enjoyed this episode, don't forget to hit that like button. And I'll see you all next time. Bye!